What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and check out this giant city on the horizon. Today, we're going to be taking that down. So if you take a look at our map here, our next mission, which is up here, Bavarian Blackout, we need to liberate two more provinces in Insula Striate to be able to get that. This whole thing is Insula Striate. So we just got Prima in the last episode. Now, we're going to Regno. So this entire province here is all one settlement, the Citate di Ravello. So we're gonna go take this thing out. It's only one, it's gonna be a big one, but it's only one. And then we're gonna be able to, we're gonna be one step closer to getting to that next main objective. It should be good, we'll see. See what happens, but yeah, we've got a lot of chaos that's gonna be going down here. I hope you guys are ready for that. I guess it's still 1.2 kilometers away. I'm kind of keeping my eye. Ooh, there's a battleship right there we could take. We found a Regno. It's like an old shipping yard or something. Uh-oh. Some people are beating us. That stinks. Oh, get up. Yes. All right, we're good. All right, so this is the city of Di Ravello. Taking this on is going to be interesting. I hear something. Here we go. I hear like a speaker or something over there, but I couldn't see anything.
Could we get some backup?
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
We're gonna try to do this one without dying, boys. So we got two billboards down. I want to make sure that first billboard, I want to make sure we got it. I don't know if we got it. Setting the explosive on top like that. Did we get it? Where was it? It was like right here, right? Wasn't it? I think it was. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it was around there. So it looks like we might have got it. Alright, so we're going to find all kinds of other stuff. There's so much to do.
All units, fan out and search.
Come on, baby. Yes. All right, we got the captain. Gotta clear our heat before we can do this one. And then we're gonna have a chopper we could use to take people down.
Heed my words. In them, I offer the cleansing inferno of my will and strength. The world
unable to locate.
Got him!
Terminate search.
Alright, now we gotta get all these boys. Holy cow, this is not gonna be easy. Look at the one that's all the way up there on top of the big building. Are you serious? And it looks like there's one down into our left, or right, currently. Get up there. 2 minutes and 41 seconds. Which one? Should we do that one first? I feel like we should do this one first. We should have went straight to this one. This is going to be a tough one, dude. Alright. Now I say we go as far away as possible, get the far ones, and we'll come back, swoop back around, and get the middle ones. This is crazy, dude. Here we go. Solid. Got another one. That chopper's not yet collected. We might have to check that thing out. Alright, so we're gonna pull our parachute. Oh, shoot. I thought there was gonna be one on top of that building we were just right next to. A minute 44. All Come on, baby. Oh, gosh. Does he care if we're up here? I don't think he cares. I'm just disabling your monitors, bro. Oh, shoot. I think we... Oh, no. No, 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 no. We became wanted during that time. Oh, my gosh. We became wanted during the time we were doing that.
Target is still at large. Find him.
And that canceled the challenge.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Pull up. Oh, baby. All right, it was over on this building. We gonna have to do it again, boys. That stinks.
Target escaped. Resume normal.
Wow. What an idiot you are, Trevor. Seriously. You didn't have to shoot him. You just wanted to shoot him to be an ass. Ended up biting you in the butt. That's actually really funny. We'll do it way quicker this time. Here we go, boys. This time we know exactly where we're going to. Went by it. Right? Oh, dudes, we have three down when we had like one down, the equivalent amount of time. Nice. Right. You're that guy I keep seeing in the sky. Well, this guy's not going to be on the ground here for us to kill this time, which is convenient. All right. Got this one. Oh gosh. Okay, that's number 7. And looks like number 8's right down here. Woo! Dude, that is so sick. The base jumping part of it's insane. There it is. Monitoring system is offline. Alright, what other stuff? Apparently there's some big freaking like explosives that we're supposed to be taking down too. Some big tanks and stuff. Screw you, billboard, son.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Y'all can't keep up, baby.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Your new government ID. This is a general's van, not yours.
All right. Got one of those vans. Oh. Oh. Did that van blow up? I'm gonna be really mad if that van didn't blow up. Seriously, how?
Visit your local recruitment center. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Their own ski mask.
Is he gonna die this time? Thank you. I think we might have pressed the explode button too soon and our safety was on. Because we can't blow them up while we're near anymore. Which I honestly, I thought that was going to be a good ability, but I don't really like it and I might take it off.
Target is at established.
Not being able to blow it and then run is kind of annoying, because you have to run before you blow. That's what she said. So you guys can see, there's like a lot of stuff here. I'm thinking maybe over here towards the docks. There's like, look at all these fuel tanks and the speakers we have to take down and stuff.
He got away.
Oh, I see him. I see some stuff.
Violence in the area.
Is this kind of Citate di Ravello right here? I believe it does. What did we learn about this last time? You gotta get the middle piece. That's down.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Boom gate.
More units. Find the
room. Oh shit!
Pursue aggressively.
Jesus, dude, are you serious? What happened to our fourth? When did we place down our fourth piece of C4? Are you kidding me? I was talking about how I didn't want to die to this because I didn't want to die to the people that were shooting us and stuff. I wasn't thinking die because we're an idiot and we threw a C4. We had four pieces of explosives. Where did the fourth one go? Why do we not have a fourth one available? We put two on the generators right in front of us on this first island. And then we're putting two over there. And for whatever reason, it was already taken up. Did I accidentally double push? Like double place or something? We're gonna do it again. That pisses me off, dude. Seriously, like that makes me a little bit mad. I don't know where it came from. I'm gonna go back and rewatch that. It had to be a user error. I just don't remember double placing. Yeah, this is where he keeps all of his important stuff. You guys can see there's the big circular balls. That's what she said. These have guns on them?
Lights out.
This isn't the most effective way to blow these things up, but we got them. I think we probably could have done better. All right, we're gonna get out of here. We're getting snipped at and everything. Gosh, lost visual. Ooh, what's this up here? Oh, a police station. How convenient. We have to take these things down too. See, that's what I'm talking about, our safety. We can't blow it up and run. Not yet collected. We don't really need to collect that, do we? Let's get our boys in here. Oops. Alright. We're just wreaking havoc, right? What's this for havoc? Oops. Starting to take a little bit of damage. I just want to make sure we don't die. We found out before that if you die while infiltrating a police station, you lose your progress. Woo! a shotgun here, boys. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here temporarily. Just to get a little breather.
Dispatching chopper support to contact.
Chopper support! That's what I'd like to hear. Flybys with a shotgun, no big deal. Alright, where's this chopper at? I know he's coming, where you at, bro? Death from above, baby. Ooh, I see you over here. Yes. I don't even see this other gate. Alright. 4 to 4 rebel gates have been opened. Well, I found a minigun. So this is helping us with this whole ordeal. Let's just start blowing stuff up, right? That counts as havoc. They said they were bringing some reinforcements in, so I was like, ooh, I didn't even see that one over there. We can get some shots on target, there we go. One less fuel tank, one less problem, baby, that's what I'd like to hear. Little generator down there. Ah. Can't zip line with the minigun, unfortunately.
This looks deadly.
We're almost done, boys. I mean, we still have this. Looks like everybody's mainly looking up.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location.
Chopper's inbound.
We are providing additional manpower in location.
It's gonna help out with the chaos. Rebel driver's looking awful as usual. Alright, it's almost done, boys. There we go. That was it. We got the police station. That's huge. Alright, so now we have... Looks like we might have two more statues. We have a bunch of speakers that we have to take down. Let's make sure there aren't any satellites or anything over here. I don't think there are. Okay. So the police station's down. Aha. There's one thing behind us. Alright. So we finally did enough things that it's showing up on the map. Like, it won't show you your objectives until you're down towards the end. So you've got quite a few of them done. Oh, I see what's over here. So that's nice. It's just gonna lead us right to where we need to be.
This should do it.
Woo! Threading the needle on that one, boys. Let's make sure they blow. Yes, sir.
No charge. We'll mention.
Oh, Jesus. Did Rico just make an awful pun? No charge. Don't mention it. Alright, so it looks like we got a speaker set and maybe a billboard. Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Speaker set and a billboard somewhere over here. F.T. Ravello. Speaker set's like right in front of us, but I'm not seeing it. Are you guys seeing it? Ah, it's behind the tree.
Order and the rule of law creates the only true bedrock for any great nation. The principle.
What's up, homie? I want to see if this works on these. Never tried it. Yeah! It does. All right. So we have a lot over this way. See a billboard. Some nice boats. F that billboard, man. Got a speaker set.
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat. All units to these coordinates.
What's over here? I don't even know what that is. A projector? Is that this over here?
Oh. Target is at large. Perfect. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Interesting. I don't know that I've seen too many of those. It also looks like he might have another statue out here, so we're gonna go check that out. Yep.
This might be trouble, and I like trouble.
You and me both, Rico.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
Holy cow, dude. This... Oh, is this... This is his compound, dude. That's his compound up there. That's terrifying. All those guys were all protecting him. Holy cow, that was bad. If we would have gotten stuck in there, we would have been in some hot stuff, man.
Find the target as soon as possible.
Pull that down real quick, like. Alright, we got stuff up and to our left.
The target escaped.
Dude, this has been a huge one. Holy cow, this has taken us so long. It's worth it, though. Rather than doing like 7 of them, we've just done 1, which is nice. There's speakers down here.
Joined with old.
I missed it. Derp. Another projector up here a little bit to the right.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
This is dispatch sending ground reinforcements to your position. Copy that.
That one's done. Another statue. Dude, this dude builds so many statues of himself, it's a little bit ridiculous. Ooh. Right under the jaw, dude. Last but not least, looks like we're gonna have a billboard over to our right. Yes, sir. You know what? Fun. That actually wasn't last. We've got to find the stupid... The stupid driver mobile. Oh man, we got one of them before. We need to find the other one. The little propaganda cars. Pfft. Sorry.
Locate the rebel immediately.
Sorry, Rico.
Don't let him escape.
So this is where we saw the other one. We just have to search the streets for a red van.
Re-establish visual contact.
These seriously not show up on the thing? They don't, dude. That sucks.
Target has left the area.
I feel like I'm playing a game of I Spy. He literally could be anywhere in this city. It's a red... I guess... We can kind of listen for him, too. He could even be as far out as, like... He doesn't actually have to be in this city. He could be, like, far out here, even out by the frickin' docks. GTFO. I don't care what you have to say, dude. His compound is insane. Just trying to get some vantage points here. This stinks, dude. We have one propaganda van left. Just one. One little van in a giant city that we have to find, and it doesn't give us any hints. Initializing search protocol. We've been checking up here by the police station. Not seeing it. Dudes, we're so close. I want it so bad. Come on. Oh! 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 Oh, I think we found it. Oh, yes it is. Oh, boys, I'm so excited. You stop it right now. You stop it, you. Oh, my gosh, boys.
Report it to the nearest authority and receive free.
Report this, biatch. Let's go. Citate di Ravello is ours. Let's go raise this flag, dude. We earned it. Holy cow. I feel like this is like the capital of this country. Like, this seems like it's like the place to be. We just took it. Holy cow, dude. Searching for that last thing took so long. That feels good. I feel like we really earned that one. Whew! Alright, boys. Hope you guys enjoyed. We got a garage. We got a Metropolis tour. We got a land race. We got a boat race. We got a burst training course, all kinds of good stuff, and we liberated a new settlement, or a new province. Good stuff. See you guys later.